Neymar Jr. challenge in Feyenoord. Today, we are going to find out if I'm going to get Neymar Jr. Hey, let's go. Hey, what? Alright, cool. Talk to a soccer character, I bet. Wait, let's see what's in shop first. Come on, ooh, okay. Justin Jefferson, no idea who that is. What's Gate Gritty? I've no idea what that is. Ooh, R is back, or Aura, or whatever you want to call it. Ooh, dummy, drop drops. On the hook, oh nice. Rush your shoulders. Ooh, that's back. Y'all, that's gonna be back for a while, you guys. Ooh, okay. Yeah. Pretty cool. Alright. Now, enough with this. Let's play some Fortnite. Let's play some Fortnite. Neymar Jr. Cup. Hey, yeah, what? This is how you get it for free. Wait, Manic? What? That is so sick. It's not in the shop, though. Bro. I need to start off Manic. It's pretty dope, though. Oh, I think I have to have Neymar Jr. Okay, let's see challenges. Hey, Neymar Jr., what's good, man? Ooh, Icon Series? Hey, yo. Okay. Talk to a soccer player, alright? Easy, let's go to Pleasant Park. About to get Neymar Jr. tonight, boys.
Olsen and his Martin, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to Fortnite. It is Tuesday, which is patch day. It's still quite early, and basically the Neymar Jr.
I wasn't looking up how to get Neymar Jr. Definitely. I'm kidding. I do, but yo, tell me you guys allergies, bro. Like, shmoosh. It hurt, bro. It hurt. It be hurting. I got school tomorrow, guys. You know, I hate school. But, you know, I gotta get that work in. Certain. Oh, I'm sorry. cracked. Oh, guys, look what emo I bought in shop. Hey, cop car with the pistol on my head, but like I'm a cop. Yeah. Sheesh. Alright. I'm gonna go. I think that there's one in 30, so soccer player. So I'm gonna be streaming until 10 o'clock, so sheesh. Yeah, it's very dark, so sheesh. All right, here we go. Hey. Let's see where this NPC is. I guess right here then. I'm guessing right here. Hey. Hey, don't kill me. Don't be a loser. Let's go. What's up, bro? What's up, bro? Come here. Come on, bro! Wow. You know what? Come on. Hey, yo. Papa Perky. Go with Todd. Hey, so we got the first challenge, Neymar Jr. Got the soccer ball. Nice. Oh shoot, this kid's fighting. I ain't trying to die, cuz, you know what I mean? Ha, alright. Nah, but I'm definitely, this guy seems bad. He ran away from a fight. He's over. What's up, bro? Oh, damn. Okay. Oh, damn. Let's name Bo. Sheesh. What kind of bow is this? That does not wait. Oh, it's that kind of bow. I am low though. Oof. Alright, so yeah, I have until 10 o'clock. So. Ah, there's a kid here. Yeah, okay. But hey, it's all good. Because I know I got that challenge on. So, yeah. So apparently, Raz can finally get the glyph. So. Sheesh. Let's go. Soccer ball, nice. Ooh, banner icon, that's so drop. Let's see what's next. Up next is complete soccer quests. Alright. Hey. Oh, you can get a second style too. Alright. Nice. Ha! Oh, this is like his second style. I'm probably not getting this tonight, but definitely this tonight. Definitely me tonight. That is dope. Alright, let's get it, boys. Alright. Let me get Kaka with just a little mic. Yeah. Let's go. Know what? I need some, bro. Better go on YouTube. I don't care if it's copyrighted. I'll probably like edit it out or something like that. Like after. Let's go. Watch. I am back, guys.
New sound design. We want to present to you a reimagined version.
Willy Wonka in the Chocolate Factory. Alright, complete soccer quest. So I'll probably go here, probably get... I think I have to complete like what, like three? How much? Yeah. Let's go. Hey. let's go. Hey, yo, what? Where is the soccer dude? Soccer female, I don't know. Where's the there's supposed to be the one in Holly Edges. Yeah, I guess it's not here. I saw it in Holly Edges. Oh, here it is. Let's go. Hey, hey, hey. Oh, my bad. Okay. Oh my god. This guy is so annoying. Fuck people like him, I don't like. Oh my god, I freaking hate people like this dude. Not. It's fine, it's cool. Doesn't matter. Alright guys, let's go. Okay, so eliminations at Neymar. What else? It's complete. Complete quests. Alright. Don't do it, bro. Don't. Okay. Wait, what? Please. Yes, thank you. That's so sick. Okay, at least I made it. Hey, Nia's on. Oh damn, that's what I tried to do. I mean, let me call my friend and see who she wants to play. Alright guys, I'm back. Sheesh. Chicken McNugs? Yeah, what? My bad, I didn't mean to join him. Bruh. Why am I playing creative? No. Oh, what's in the shop again? No, it's connected to us. Travis Skeet. I'm on Skeet. You are my Skeet. Without you. What quest I have? All right, let's see. Ooh, okay. Okay, complete soccer quest. All right, so I have to do is. All right, but stop shooting me, you douche. I'll shoot you right here, right now. Hey, look, it's Neymar, Jaja! Hey, Neymar, Sonny, isn't it? It's the guy from Fortnite! It's the guy that Fortnite made! Sheesh. Hey, yeah, what? Okay. That's cool. And that car right there. Car. Nope. Oh my god, everyone's gonna kill me. That sucks. Like, don't be killing people, you bros. Oh, damn. Okay. Don't kill. Oh, wow. Don't kill. Please. I'm nice, bro. No. Hey. No. Hey. Okay. Or not. This is gonna be a long stream, guys. Damn, he just jumped over that. Oh. That's cool, and now they did soccer players as NPCs. It's a little my head, like I'm a cock, yeah. I'm in a real bear rock. Going down right here, bro. Like the game wants me to get. Hey, Neymar, Sonny, in it. Bro, I hear people like always like try and kill you, bro. Like, it's so annoying. Like, let me have my burrito. But I get two and a three. I get the loom tree and another two. Yeah. What's up, you Bert? Hey. Hey, yo. Sheesh. No, mine. Hey, let's go. No, I'm out. Okay. How the hell do you have a gold scar already? Jesus. I mean, like, I'm gonna die. Okay, so I need one more. All right, cool. So all I have to do is make soccer goals again? Alright, nice. Yo. Could get better team, I'm sorry. Alright guys, I haven't been talking, I've been like, whoa. Alright, one more quest, I'll probably do it next. I think you can do two quests in one game. Oh. So I got that, I mean, I have this to do, I did this. Alright. Maybe not tonight, guys. I don't know, but definitely tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow. I don't know. Wow. Intentions. That's all I plan to do. Only intentions. That's all I plan. Only intentions. That's all I plan to do. I hate you. Oh, yeah. Oh, I did it. Oh, dang. Because it I guess it just damaged. Nice. I got the glider. I mean, loading screen. A, let's go. Okay, I got that. A. Ooh, Lara Croft gaming style. That's sick. A. Let's see what's next. Alright, I got getting it in Neymar, getting drop kicking the soccer ball toy, right? And then give us a score a goal, that's easy. And then this. Alright, nice. Let's get it. Guys, I feel like Neymar is gonna be the new sweat skin, like new sweat sock skin, you know? What's close to me? Alright, Hollyhead is close to me. I have to complete one more quest and then get, hey, Neymar, sunny in it? Up, Neo. Let's go. Let's get it, boys. Let's talk on mic.
Such a weird.
Yo, what's good, yo,
yo, you're just weird. Like, you're just really different.
By the way, I am streaming cop car with the pistol on my.
Is that Neymar?
Yeah.
Listen, duos.
Hey, Neymar, Sonny in it? Alright, let me just do something real quick.
Are you on crack?
I just might. Yes, sir, bro. We're in school. You know the vibes and train buzzing, buzzing. Shoo, shoo.
Yeah, never again. Never again.
Shoo, shoo. That'll be funny.
You gotta go.
That'll be funny.
How did you get the Neymar skin at level 97? I thought that it had to. How'd you get it?
By doing challenges.
What challenges do you have to do?
The other battle pass?
Yeah, the battle pass, yeah.
Then you have to scroll over to see it's a secret skin.
Well, you did it, so can you tell me?
It's just challenges, and you have to do quests.
So difficult.
Why do you like Neymar Jr. so much? He's just a guy from Fortnite.
He's a soccer player.
No, Fortnite made him.
No. He plays professional soccer.
No, he's just a regular Fortnite skin.
Are you serious? You're not dead.
Yeah, I'm not dead.
I said you're not dead ass. There's no way that you're serious.
But I'm not dead though.
Like, you just love being difficult. You're absolutely.
I'm weird. Not dead though. How am I supposed to be dead? 362 boog boog. We have to. Are we yeah, no. Thank you.
There's so many people here.
Stop. Drop.
Got one, killed one. Bay. What you doing?
Huh?
Your favorite person wants to talk to you.
So that's me, right? I'm kidding.
You know who your favorite person is?
Me.
You don't know who your favorite person is, Shazam?
Damn, bro. Damn.
That happened to the call? Favorite person.
On me, low, he's low, he's low. Dude, he's what's that? Yes, sir!
What? My. Okay. So, Jay Fizzle, your man wants to talk to you. Yeah, he needs to give. Well, I actually added him because he wanted to talk to you, but I'm gonna ask a question to get the conversation started. We need a live update on Teresa. Me and Jay Fizzle right now, live update. So give us the info. Oh, he left.
Why do you do that?
Because I just want to know what's good.
Yeah, but
why do you just leave? Join back. Oh, Jazari.
Thank you.
I'm thinking. Hold your horses, bro. Oh, you say, you're gay. He says it like that. He's like, you're gay. I'm like, bro, did I ask? Like, no. I'm like,
anything else?
No, not really. Okay. Nah, you hit me, bro. I don't talk to people like that. Lambo! Hop in the coupe. Yeah, I told you, I'm sorry though. You don't like call me Cardi B, Allen. Shit like Cardi, yo. Think that's all. I have to think of it. There's a lot.
Wait, I'm trying to figure it out. Wait, I'm bad.
Get it off.
Ew.
Stop.
Why do your homes look like that, Ron? That's not
oh my god.
See, there's the duel on me.
Foot cam. You ready for foot cam?
Wait.
Oh god.
Ready for feet cam?
Oh
my god. Alright, well, I'm coming. You like my feet, bro? No, I have a foot fetish, bro. That's kind
of weird.
My feet are glorious.
Oh.
They smell
great. I hope you know Jazara is, like, freaking out right now because Jazara has been bleeding this month and I haven't even seen her. Not even once.
Why would you want to? You have a... Why would you want to, you foot fetish creep?
I don't want to, but it's like, it's just a little weird, like...
Raz, we need to kill Raz. Don't kill Raz. Where's Raz? Hey, yo.
I told you there's a whole duo.
Are you free this Saturday?
Oh wait, it's Saturday? Hmm, I think.
no, I am. I have nothing planned on Saturday.
Whose house are you going to be at?
My dad's. But no, I'm going to be at mom's and then dad's. You can go to my dad's like maybe like 4-3-ish. A little late. You know, a little later, you know. So I'm usually with my mom throughout the day and my dad at night. But whatever time you're getting on, I'll find me.
Where are we going? You keep jumping.
I'm just happy you're okay with the court or something like that. I was worried about like, what the book doesn't end well.
Boxing tools?
No.
Fuck.
Don't beat anyone else.
I'm just saying. I can. Not that I don't want to. I kind of do. I can
beat. Don't beat up Michael in there. That'd be funny, but like don't.
No, if he comes up to me, if he's, can you just tell him that? Just tell my boyfriend. Don't tell him who it is. Just tell him, hey.
I'll tell him I'm gay.
No.
Why? I'm dating a lesbian.
No, just say you have a boyfriend, alright?
I'll just say I have a girlfriend.
No, because he's gonna make a rumor about you in school. Don't. Don't do it.
Guess what? He knows what's going on with you. I can expose him.
I don't know why he's still coming at you, bro. Just tell him you have a boyfriend. Just tell him you have a boyfriend.
Wait, I want to see what he said first. Let's see. It's like, that was too desperate, wasn't it?
Say yes. Say yes. And then start dying laughing. Okay, can you send me the screenshots?
Alright.
Yo, he was throwing gang signs at me, bro. I was like, yo, chill. Yo, you gotta tell him to chill, bro. He was throwing gang signs at me.
You should get
banged. What?
Banged.
Banged? Probably look good on you, huh? I agree.
I gotta see some code.
That's the thing.
Giovanni, not veins, like what those TikTokers have.
What?
Yeah.
What are you?
Wait.
What? A person?
Oh my god, bro. You're not looking to show you.
Bro, I've had TikTok. Oh, what is it?
You should turn into a TikTok boy.
A what? A makeup boy?
Like this.
What?
Man, I'm sending you away.
Bro, that's not. Yeah,
you
yeah.
Get them from like. I got them. What?
What? Hey.
What?